primary access points to the tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged but still intact. There are thrust boots in the maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team, the Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Reductor, the UAC's crown achievement. Argent Energy, give yourself to the cause. Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team.
Thank you. Argent accumulator she's carrying. She'll try to use it to open a portal manually into hell.
While the Argent Tower is non-functional, the connection to their dimension is still viable. We are at great risk, Dr. Hayden.
Hello, and welcome to the UAC, home of the patented Argent Energy Filtration System developed by Dr. Olivia Pierce. We are the only corporation with this technology, able to convert pure hell energy into clean, controllable Argent energy. It powers this facility and is broadcast throughout the universe from Argent Tower, providing all the energy a family needs to live a fun and productive life on Earth and the surrounding colonies. But we can't do it alone. It takes a team to make it happen. A team of people full of energy. Potential energy. Unleash your potential with the UAC. Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team. The Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor, is the UAC's crowning achievement.
presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Accumulator's energy signature indicates that it is nearing the top of this Argent facility.
If she ruptures that accumulator near the Argent vein, she could open a portal to their world that we will never be able to close.
Thank you.
Safe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Safe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
The road to hell is paved by Argent Energy.